Hey, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda. Before I go to the dungeon, I need to go and get that heart container that I fucking missed last time, because I can now. Well, I lost my laser sword, but I can still get this. Okay, there. At least I got that. Not full health, though. Bullshit. Right. Give me that shit. God damn it. Almost knocked me into another one. That probably would have been atrocious for me. You sure put these guys real fucking close together. You gotta be real fucking careful there. Oh shit, fuck that. God damn it. Dead sprint, run away from the Lynels. Ha ha! Fuck you guys. And there we go. Master using it, and you can have this. Give me the sword. I mean, it does more damage, I'm absolutely sure, but it's not a laser sword at the moment, and that means I'm not impressed anymore. Well, shit. That was a fight I should not have gotten into with some people that I definitely should have been more cautious about. Fuck. Take any path you want. Got it. Well, this dungeon is gonna suck, because I have about half health. I already have a hard time with this shit. I actually have exactly half health. Well, I'm fucked. Doesn't seem that they're starting me off with a bunch of dark fucking rooms. That's nice. Good God, these things are fucking strong. I just got a new sword. Like armored cat rabbits. The fuck are you? That shit. God damn. I don't like coming out of these places with a net loss. Dig Dogger hates certain kind of sound. Huh. Kind of like that these guys have shown inside of themselves what they drop. Oh, they don't all show it. Would have been nice if they'd all showed it, but oh, fucking hell. Ooh. Oh, they designed these rooms, this exact kind of room, just so that you can't use that fucking ladder thing to get across all this. Huh. The map this time is Watto from Star Wars Episode 1. Oh, and a fairy! Fuck yes! Oh, come on! I thought those just purely gave you full health, goddammit. I really could use my laser sword. If for nothing else, I could use my laser sword because I know that the end boss is gonna be something I wanna stay away from. Fuck. I'm really gonna need one of you get. Okay, you're the last one. You dick. You dick! I needed a fairy. Really needed a fairy. God damn it! I already told you how fucked I was in that last fucking place. Damn it. I didn't want to have to use this. I wanted to save my potion for another boss fight where it was impossible for me to do anything. I can tell you right now, I don't have a good chance of winning this dungeon right now. Well, slightly better ain't much better. I need one of y'all to give me a fairy, and if you don't, I'm gonna be screwed. I'm out of potions. I hate this. Y'all motherfuckers watched for me to flank them. Piece of shit. Stop using tactics. There's a strategy that I don't like because it takes a lot of my fucking health away, but it does work, which is just to brute force your way through the damn things. Lose a lot of health doing that, but if they walk through you, then you're standing either on top of them or behind them, and they don't block anything. That shit fucking works. Give me that damn flute. It's absolutely one of those flutes from Super Mario Brothers 3, too. They shared a lot of assets between these. In fact, I'm pretty damn sure they shared a lot of enemies, too. Super Mario World had Dodongos in it. Oh, great. Room full of fucking keys. For the most part, I don't really have a problem fighting these damn things. Use a key just to give me one back, which is weird. I bet you'd like to have more bombs. $100? I mean, I get bombs a lot in this place. but I've killed most of the things. I'm gonna risk it. I don't know. Ooh, 12? Did that increase my total capacity? I thought it was just gonna give me fucking 6 bombs. Fuck yes. Oh, fucking shit. When you gotta go back the way you came, it's annoying when there's things that are still alive. Or I guess alive again. Well, I guess not these guys. They actually dropped a decent amount of stuff. I say that, and then I just killed fucking 10 of the damn things, and none of them dropped a damn thing. Fucking dicks. Okay. I know which direction they're gonna be facing if I can catch them on these damn bridges. Ooh, they have less health than the blue ones. Ha ha! That one was easy. Didn't think it was gonna be. They really like turning the lights off now. They didn't have that trick for so damn long, and now they fucking love it. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Alright. I knew that I needed to use sound. That was the important thing here. Fucking fireballs, though. I'm already having a problem. He's fast. I don't like that. Got it! Got it! That was super fucking easy. Get the fuck out of here. Holy hell. He was real easy if you use the flute. I didn't think it was gonna be that quick. Love it. Alright, all my heart's back, no problems. I'm gonna run into the next dungeon a little bit easier. That's not true, but I am gonna be positive for once. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.